Just gonna give you guys a look underneath the GTO here. I'm just gonna film around and just try and show you all the rot holes and issues that are underneath here. As you can see, it just goes on and on. You can really see it good under the car too, with all the light coming through. It's just Swiss cheese. See, there's the rockers, in or out of rockers. It's a real mess in between there. And on it goes. You can see the rocker on the other side here. And like I said, it just continues. So that gives you an idea what the underneath of the car looks like.